be. White hair, yellow eyes, slashed face. Just like he said. Geralt of Rivia, known as the White Wolf, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Geralt of Rivia's enough. What is it?
A man came to me a few years past, paid me to keep a book for you, said you'd come for it one day.
Who was he?
He didn't introduce himself. But the book has a red cover, that I remember. I'm sure I've not sold it.
All right, see if I can find it.
And perhaps glance at the others while you're at it.
Just interested in the one. Adventures of Muriel the Lovely Harlot, adorned with humorous engravings. The treatment of furuncles through cauterization, a study. Chiromancy, or the noble art of cheese divination. Bundia, the vampire's last likeness. My manifesto. Must be it. There's a letter inside.
you know.